Yo, HR gang, what's good? It's your boy Hayden coming back at you guys again with another reaction. So today I'm trying to get back into my reaction bag and react to more American artists as well. So today we have Chloe and Halle do it. It's been a while since I've done an American reaction actually. I think the last one I actually did properly like was around a couple months ago. So yeah, I'm trying to get back in that bag, you know what I mean? But yeah, this is the first time I'm actually reacting to Chloe and Halle. And the song is called Do It. Now I've heard the song on radio, but only like the chorus part. So do it. Do it and then and then do it. I've only heard that part, but I haven't heard the rest of the song, and I haven't seen the video actually. So before we get started with this video, guys, please like, comment, and subscribe, and also put post notifications on so every time I post a video, you guys are notified, and everything is all wavy and gravy. So without further ado, guys, let's get into this video. Let's go. The beat is cold as well.
Let you know when I'm out of my when I'm outside, please don't make me wait. The party's starting when we pull up to the gate. Girl, we saw it.
I love Chloe's voice. I love Chloe's voice. She really has that powerful, soulful, eclectic voice, and I really like that about her. I feel like she can't really compare her voice to anyone. Do you know what I mean? I can't really compare it. Yeah, they are Beyonce's artists, but I mean, they have their own sound when it comes to their voices vocally. And I think Chloe has that it voice, do you know what I mean? They both do, do you know what I mean? So yeah, I really like Chloe's voice, man. So the song is good so far.
I'm just with the crew. Ooh. And I'm here looking for blue.
I'm sorry, the song is cold. The song is actually too cold. The song is cold. The chords and everything that I'm hearing as well in the production, mad. Like, it's got that sort of alternative R&B sound, but mainstream. I love that. I love that. And I like that. I like that R&B is starting to become a bit more well established now, or become more noticeable again, because I really feel that it was just like pop, hip-hop that was really taking over, but now R&B is really coming up, so I'm loving that. Oh, the background, come on now. And I'll say they're killing these outfits as well, man. They're killing it. Like, they're killing it. They look beautiful in each scene. Like, and the chemistry. The chemistry that these two have is unmatched. It's actually unmatched. It's fully unmatched, man. Come on. Good vibes only. You're done now. I love the background vocals that they're doing in the background. It's making me gassed. It's the I can't even sing, but oh my days, that's crazy. That's crazy. Let me put it back a bit so you know what I'm talking about. Listen. Come on! Come on! Hey, hey! Yeah. I really like Halle. Halle's a mood for, like, I've seen like a couple videos on Twitter of her, like, she's definitely a mood for some people. Yeah. Ooh, beats are chop and ting, okay. Hey. Oh. Phenomenal. That's literally what I can say about this video. Phenomenal. Like, Chloe and Halle, their chemistry is unmatched. The choreography was mad. I really like the way how they come into the song, like, with their vocals, and it's just so angelic and beautiful. Like, and they're just gliding on the song. Like, and there's no fault. I can't find the fault. Like, the song was brilliant, the vocals were brilliant, like, everything about the song was, like, perfect, like, I can't fault it at all. And especially, like, the background vocals, like, I love vocal layering, like, especially in the background, especially when you can, like, top all of it off by just giving them smooth vocals in the background. Chloe and Halle are a problem, for real. Chloe and Halle are actually a problem. So I'm glad this is the first video I reacted to of them, because I can't wait to react to more and I want more recommendations. But yeah, let me know what you guys think of the video in the comment section below. I love Chloe and Halle, man. You can call me a bit of a fan, I guess. But yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comment section below and recommend me some more Chloe and Halle songs, or recommend me some other songs that you want me to react to. All right, so much love to you guys. It's your boy Hayden. I appreciate you guys and I'm signing out.